Got an interesting challenge here. Somebody asked it in the comment section under one of the videos. How can we use Power Query to extract two different partial strings of data? In this data set, we've got people, their trips, and airports. It's not consistent. We want to know everything that's Alex and Seattle and Tim and Santa Barbara. Row 6 has a Tim in Santa Barbara. Row 11 has Cam and Alex in Seattle. So we do want that row and the 5 days. Row 21 has Tim and Santa Barbara in 4 days. We want that. We need Power Query to do it so that we're not scrolling up and down and making mistakes and getting into trouble. Here's the data we're gonna work on. It's already in tables. We gotta make our queries. Right click. Get data from sheet. Close and load to as a connection only. Okay. Next, right click. Get data from sheet. I'm gonna name this one trips. And then call this one lookup. Go back to trips. I am going to do a cross join. Add column. Custom column. Lookup. Look at that. There we go. Okay. Now the whole lookup table is next to every trip. Let's look at that. See, all three rows, both columns. Expand. Never want to use that column name as prefix. Okay, now our source data has tripled because every trip has every lookup that we want next to it. Now, the exciting part. Add column, custom column. Equals text.contains, open parentheses, where detail, comma, has the name, close parentheses, and text.contains, open parentheses, detail, comma, contains the airport. Close parentheses. Okay. Looking good. Let me close this so we can see a little better. Row 1 is false because we do have an Alex, but we don't have a Seattle. Row 6 is true because we've got Denise and we've got ORD. Let's get rid of anything that's false. Okay. There are the 7 rows that we're looking for. Now, get rid of this column. It's done its work for us. Now, close and load. Then I'm gonna move this. There are our 7 rows of data. And notice one other thing. There is no Marta YYZ. That's good to see because when there isn't something that we're looking for, that Power Query didn't break on us. You might want a way to identify something you are looking for and it's not there, but I'm gonna leave you to sort that one out. You've got the skill, all right? See you in the next video.